What's a bank? Nice. Ingot. You're welcome. Well, actually, is it INGOTE? Then it would be ingot.
good, wasn't he? Goodbye, and stay. Ah, just good, wasn't he?
Thank you. Oh. What's that? Yeah, nothing to read there. Yeah, I would just be like, yeah, nothing to read into here. I'm just a natural. Is what? Okay. Yeah, I heard gun something, but I wasn't sure what you said there. Else I can find here. death. That's what I can find. Okay.
So, you've chosen to serve Rosaria after all. She will be pleased with me for finding her another finger. But be warned, my friend. Rosaria's fingers need only fetch tongues for their mistress. Otherwise, we are free, unchained. Like Yellowfinger, you can choose to believe that all fingers share camaraderie. But do not force your romance upon the rest of us. Rosaria's fingers need only fetch tongues for their mistress. Otherwise, we are free, unchained. You are free to believe that all fingers share camaraderie. But do not force your romance upon the rest of us.
Oh boy. There we go. Welcome back. What the? Huh. Oh, no. Definitely no bueno. Summon anybody anymore? Oh my goodness, that's so freaking stupid. Yes! Oh. Yep. They're not that hard. There's just so many of them. Basically.
We spoke before on the Road of Sacrifices. Anri of Astora. I am well pleased to see you safe. We reached the Cathedral of the Deep, but Aldrich's coffin was empty. The man Eater must have left for his true home. The little doll in the empty coffin told me. Aldrich is said to hail from Irithyll in the Boreal Valley, an ancient fabled city. A pilgrim told me that the city lies beyond Farron Keep, and so becomes our destination.
Aha, okay, so.
Welcome home, speak. Very well, then top taken.
Yeah. Especially at that, age. Where you literally have to get gold from the river and stuff.
Farewell, Ashen One.
Yeah, you got nothing left in this world to live for. I would say Guns a Blazin'. I guess that's why you don't mess with the cops, man. They know your tricks. Why did you just rob a guy? That's no reason, though.